Christian persecution is on the rise.
It is, in fact, a genocide that's going on.
It motivates me to help my brothers and sisters in the faith around the world.
I went to help the people in need, Palestinian or a Muslim, anyone who is in need.
I decided just to love them, even when they don't deserve it.
It's a bigger story. This needs to be heard.